Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Invincible Season 2 Episode 5. First of all, Episode 4 was a mid-season finale, and Episode 5 will now be arriving next year, meaning in early 2024. Now Episode 4 left us on a big cliffhanger, as Mark is badly injured and Norman was taken to be executed, and the Prince and Queen of Thraxa are not known to be alive or dead. I really hope they are alive. But as Lucan came to kill Norman from the cave, they are probably killed. But then let's still hope. And after what General Creek told Mark, Mark is going to have to make a difficult choice. Or maybe he can even go on a rescue mission to save his dad. But it's also going to take a while for him to recover and return. In this process, he finally knows how to not hold back. So when he will rise, he will be stronger and better. And now he also knows what his father feels. Norman also told him to read his books, as it contains all his work. I think he is not as bad as we think he is. After all, he was seen shedding tears and feeling rage of loss after seeing Thraxa spilled with blood. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Also, let me know in the comments what you think about this.